Today, I will share with you about the salt intake and the kidney disease. Salt is a very important part of our diet. World Health Organization suggests 4 to 5 grams of salt intake per day. In Indian population, salt intake is almost double. 8 out of 10 people consumes 8 to 10 grams of salt or more per day. Basic reasons for increase in salt intake recently are two. One, more dependence on packaged food and fast foods, and people do not realize the gravity of salt intake in the short term. It increases tremendously high blood pressure and associated problems. Salt is particularly high in papad, pickles, panipuri, pav bhaji, and also fried veggies like batara vada and samosas. Excess salt intake is associated with high blood pressure. High blood pressure is known as a silent killer in Western world. The reason for that is when high blood pressure occurs, it is without any symptoms. So unless it is checked, people do not realize it. And after 10 to 15 years of blood pressure, patients either develops heart attack or stroke or goes into kidney failure. So that if your salt intake is very high, all these complications is like more likely to occur in patients whose salt intake is higher, which is particularly so in Indian population. What I would like to suggest over here is by decreasing salt intake, what we call ek chamach kam, prevention is better than cure, because as you know, treatment of kidney failure is very expensive. Stitch in time will prevent all these complications of high blood pressure, and which is ultimately due to increase in salt intake. Thank you.